Hey everybody, today I told myself that I should do something different, and some of my friends had the marvelous idea to come to Tiriac Collection to see some old cars. So here I am enjoying a nice view and interesting cars. Starting from 1939, if I'm not mistaken, till nowadays. It's a private collection of one of the richest businessmen in Romania, called Ion Tiriac, a former tennis player. And here he has around 200 cars of his private collection. In general, he has 300 cars. But it's quite interesting, the history of the vehicle. So I really invite you to come here and to take a look. You will need like at least 1 hour for this, but it's totally worth it. Bye!